moments, no. This is basically what we have want to give an awareness to all the Talegaon community members, okay, and to our Wadlam Part members. Okay, today we all this come out. Wadlam Part members have come out over here and gathered across, okay, just to cover for this coronavirus cause. Okay, we request precautionary measures to happen. As government is helping us to do, we are over here at local level are trying to help the government to do the precautions. Okay, so that's why we have covered, we are blocking this road. Okay, all for outsiders, people who are coming inside this premises. Okay, we have blocked this road from one side, also from the other side also. So all our members have agreed on this and they are supporting this for this 2 days cause. Okay, I request all other members also. Ward members, okay, to do this exercise in all their each and every their location and their locality, and spread this news across all Goa that all members should not go outside without any reason. Essentials, I know essentials is important, but for at least for 2 days, better be in a safer position where this has to be controlled. Okay, government is not simply telling not to move out. There is a reason behind. And also from the CM side, I am also begging you, and we all committee members are begging you, please don't go out of your home for any unnecessary reason. No means no. This is basically what we have want to give an awareness to all the Talegaon community members, okay, and to our Wadlam Part members. Okay, today we all this come out. Wadlam Part members have come out over here and gathered across, okay, just to cover for this coronavirus cause. Okay, we request precautionary measures to happen. As government is helping us to do, we are over here at local level are trying to help the government to do the precautions. Okay, so that's why we have covered, we are blocking this road. Okay, all for outsiders, people who are coming inside this premises. Okay, we have blocked this road from one side, also from the other side also. So all our members have agreed on this and they are supporting this for this 2 days cause. Okay, I request all other members also. Ward members, okay, to do this exercise in all their each and every their location and their locality, and spread this news across all Goa that all members should not go outside without any reason. Essentials, I know essentials is important, but for at least for 2 days, better be in a safer position where this has to be controlled. Okay, government is not simply telling not to move out. There is a reason behind. And also from the CM side, I am also begging you, and we all committee members are begging you, please don't go out of your home for any unnecessary reason.